over favorite has asked us for full idea or ideas for cat digitals. We've given him four ideas. The first one is a cat pushing a logo idea, or it could be rotating an animated idea. The second one is a cat within a D. And the third one is a nose digital idea with the cat eyes in a D. Very cool. Instead of having the word cat, we have the eyes implying that it's cat digital. The last is my favorite. It is an Egyptian sphinx cat. Like an Egyptian. Walk like an Egyptian. That we have created, and we've used draw tool to create this idea with the curved shape. Let's jump right in on Canva and enjoy these ideas. Here you're going to open a blank canvas, whichever one you want to use. You can change the background to any color that you want. If you are going to be converting it to 3D, remember white is your best friend. You can always change the shapes in the background to white. So the simple first idea that we have is with us pressing T for text, and we are adding the name of the business, which is Cat Digital. We would like to use this beautiful font that's called Amsterdam 4. So you're going to select font and you're going to look for Amsterdam font. So you're going to use this one and you're going to highlight everything. And with a capital letter, you're going to write a nice big C. And then from there, make small letter so that you have cat written in this format. So to make the design beautiful, we can always use gold. And then we're going to press T for text again to write the rest of the name of the business, which is digital. And we're going to use the Ryan font. So you're going to go back and search for Ryan. All caps, and you write digital. Make it nice and big. You're going to go to your elements and you're going to search for a silhouette of a cat. So we're going to look for a cat silhouette. And on your graphics, you can check and see which cat you can use that's gonna move these words. I found this nice silhouette. I'll give you the name of it. This one that's called Silhouette of a Cat in a Jump by Art Alex. So you're gonna click and add it to the design. And you're gonna change the color of the cat and make that gold. And then move the cat to a position that it is moving your logo. So if you would like to have this whole thing move, you're going to group the elements and then go to animate and then click on create an animation. And then you can just move your logo this way so that the cat is moving the digital art. And this is our first design. We're going to go to the second page and create the second, also very simple design. So you're going to go to your shapes and your lines. And you're going to scroll down and search for this shape that's called arch down or the arch up. So whichever one you use, click and edit to the design, change the color. Let's make it interesting. So let's make the background gold and make the arch down or the arch up black. And you make it nice and big so that it is a digital for D. And then because it is just easy, we'll just use the digital Ryan font from there. And then we just add it to our design and we change it to black. And you can always space your letters aligned to the D. Ooh, we're going to just reduce it slightly. We're going to go back to silhouettes of cats. And I found this beautiful silhouette that is called Monoline Art Cat by Telucraft. So you're going to add this cat and you're going to make it big so that it covers and it curves with the D. And you're going to duplicate this, put the other cat on the side so that you have the exact same size. The first cat that you've added on there, you're going to change the color and make it black. And you're going to go to edit image of the cat and you're going to crop the bottom section so that you crop it all the way to the neck. You grab the second cat, you add it on top of the first cat. you change the color of that and you make it gold. And then you're going to crop the top section so that it is half and half. And it looks this way. Just make sure that when you're cropping, you don't take out the rest of your design. And you click on done. And it looks beautifully spot on and it flows with each other. And it just ends up with the digital at the bottom of the kit. And there's your second design. Beautiful. Press the like button and subscribe and share if this is a cool idea that you would like other designers to see. Let's create the third design, because you must be saying, oh, why are you using so many graphics? Why are you using so many graphics? Let's try the third design and see how you're gonna like this one. It is nice and straightforward, so I'm gonna change the background on this one and make it white. And then I'm gonna press T for text and change the font to League Spartan and make it nice and big and write in small letters the word digital and in small letters, and then enlarge it to make it a nice big size, like 170, and then just space it a little bit, your letters, so that you have a nice little space in between the letters themselves. Then align it so that it is in the center. Then press C for circle, and then you're gonna reduce your circle. We're gonna change and close the dots for the eyes so that it looks this way. And then we're gonna press R for rectangle and create a gap, the last letter L. Change the color of that and make it white so that we have a nice gap over there. For the next step, we press C for circle to create a circle that we're going to create nodes with and make it beautiful colors and colorful. So with the first one, I'm gonna go red and then duplicate the circle. Have an inner circle that you're gonna change color, and then you're going to create like a big round dot. And then you can always duplicate that for the second one and have a beautiful color, maybe a bright blue, and duplicate that so that you have circles that are rounded, and then group them. Move the first one to your first eye, grab the second one to the second eye, and then duplicate that to move to your space that you've created over there, and just align it and have another bright, beautiful color. I love the neon green, so let's go with a nice green color. Then we're going to go to our elements and we're going to look for cat eyes. For this one, we're not going to write the word cat. We're going to use images for us to show the name of the business. So I found this cat eyes that are called evil red eyes. Then with these evil red eyes, I'm going to add them on my D. So you could also add whiskers, tail, claws, or ears. So it depends on which image you would like to use to showcase the cat instead of writing the word cat. So the last thing, we want the nodes to connect to each other. Next, you're going to press R for rectangle, and you're going to move your rectangle just below so that you can create a white rectangle that is going to be a line connecting all of these dots so that it is digital. So we're gonna rotate it and we're gonna move it in such a way that it is covering this section. And again, zooming in helps us control our shapes better. You want a shape that something like that. Then you're gonna duplicate the shape, put it on the side because we're gonna use it just now. Change this color and make it white so that you create the gap over there. Go to the next section duplicate the shape, move it to the other side, and then rotate and edit to there, change color. Change color. Now you have your connections created and you're comfortable and happy. Then you're going to press L for line. Move your line to the bottom of the page. And make sure that it doesn't connect to our designs. And then make it a little bit bigger. And then this first one, we want it to be red. So I'm going to duplicate, put that on the side. Take my first one, change it to red. C for circle to finalize our design, and we're going to add nice little dots on there. We're going to give them the blue color, duplicate this one, add on here, and have the green color. But let's convert this, the third one. So you're going to go share, and you're going to select download. And you're going to select transparent background. Again, if you don't have transparent background, you can always use my link below to trial it for 30 days. So we just want page 3, and we're going to click done. If you want to have zipped and you want to download all of the files, then you can select 1 to 4. Then Canva will download them for you as a zipped file. Then you can unzip them and start working. It's up to you. It depends on how you would love to work. So we're going to click on download. And because we want to take away the extra white shapes that we've added on the design, we quickly jump into remove.bg and we upload the design there to take off the white shapes that we've added on our design. And we click on download, and we then go to photopea.com and we pick a template that we'd love to use, and then we convert it to 3D. So we pick this one and we load it, and it's loaded. You're gonna double click where it says your logo here, and you're gonna hide the example, clicking on the eye, and then you go and you find your 2D design and you adjust it. And you tweak it and you make it nice and big, and you press Command S or Control S on Windows to change it to a smart object. You're going to go to the first tab to find your design. So the colors that you use will make the design pop. It depends on what colors you use. I know you're super excited for part 2, where we're creating the Sphinx, the Egyptian cat. We are loading this video very soon. If you like this video, please like and press the like button and share, and let us know if it is something that inspires you to come up with your own creative ideas. Thank you so much for joining me today. I will see you on our next video.